Today, markets took closed on positive note amid choppy trading. RBI Governor Rathod's statement undermined the Greece impact on Indian economy, and recovery in Indian economy improved the positive sentiment in the street. Nifty closed at 8,484.90, up by 40 points. On sectoral front, BFSI, FMCG and pharma stocks were supporting the index on upside. Metal, realty, commodity and auto were dragging it down. Metal stocks were under pressure as sell-off in shingle markets continued for a second consecutively. On stocks specific front, IndusInd Bank, HDFC, Hero MotoCorp, Lipin and HDFC Bank were the top gainers of the day, while Techem, VDL, Clean, Coal India and Tata Power were the top losing stocks of the day. Advances and declines ratio of the Nifty was 35:15. On the global front, Asian markets except Nikkei closed in red, led by Shanghai. Chinese equities lost more than 5% with panic triggered by the news of a security regulator investigation on market manipulation. European markets are trading in red as the investors are waiting for the Greece referendum on bailout. Nifty has immediate support around 8,014 to 8,420 levels and next support at 8,360 to 8,370. Immediate resistance around 8,500 to 8,510 and next resistance is at 8,540 to 8,550. Thank you.